Job seekers, we're here at location two. The story behind these woods, they used to be inhabited by witches hundreds of years ago. They would conduct rituals and ceremonies to aid in their agenda and the power for evil. Some of these rituals would order for the summoning of dead souls. And after these souls were summoned, long after the witches were gone, the souls were left to wander this land. So I was able to make brief communication with one of the spirits that still wanders this land. And their energy's kind of just stuck here, between here and the in-between. And through that communication, I was given this location and made a pact. Through that pact, the spirit that resides here offers protection of the pod and the seekers in search of it. My end of the pact, I have to find something here, and that is the last physical attachment that connects this spirit to this land. Definitely getting creepy vibes through the woods here. I don't know if you guys can hear that on camera, but it just seems like something moving in all directions around me. What is that? Whoa. Can you guys see that? I wasn't anticipating this. And try to get this done. So, I mean, you guys, I really hope you can hear these voices that I'm hearing. This is insane. So let's keep making our way here. I'm definitely hearing it from this direction. So I'm gonna go ahead and go this way. Just follow my instincts in this one.
Looks like it's opening up a little bit.
That voice is getting louder. I really hope that it's not just me. I hope you guys can hear that. It's getting so loud now. Can you guys hear that? This is intense. Whoa. Okay.
I think we might be here. Pretty sure I'm supposed to get in there.
Alright, let's do this, guys.
Now, here's the thing now. I deal in mysticism. I'm the Maharishi Odar, born under the sign of Aquarius, Egyptus of the Nile. I bring back dead people. Is there anybody dead that you would like to bring back?
If this is it, this contains the last physical connection to the spirit, to this earth. Looks like some hair. Some kind of piece of clothing or something. I'm pretty sure this is it. I'm gonna keep this.
Alright, I got that, so let's keep going. Okay, so now that I've recovered that, that is my end of the bargain. Once the pod's recovered, I'm gonna return and burn that so this soul can rest once again. Now to make my way to the final area.
So, from my understanding, there's a ceremonious tree here
called the serpent tree that the witches used
for their rituals to, and that's pretty much what this spirit is attached to.
So, I'm thinking that's where we're gonna hide the pod, if I can find it. Oh, what the f***? Someone's definitely out here watching me. There's no one here. I don't know if you guys saw that, but someone was definitely here.
Alright, so I definitely wasn't planning on anyone else being out here, so that kind of shook me up a little, but we're gonna make our way. We're gonna get this done. I'm not hearing that whispering. I haven't heard it in a minute. I'm hoping I can find this tree. There's a will, there's a way. We will make it happen. We will finish the mission, and we will succeed. Super creepy. Super creepy. Well, I think we're close. I feel like I'm being stopped. Still, that person's
definitely didn't just
lead me to my house.
I got a feeling this is the spot. This is definitely the place.
The serpent tree.
I think I know why they call it the serpent tree. Guys, I'm here at the tree. I'm gonna stash this pod. It's in the serpent tree, guys. Good luck finding it. I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.